Dang it, why do I always have to reload when he's chasing me?
Grab it! No!
Back to the third floor. Oh, dude. Okay, so this is what happened. We have Elgato HD, you know, recorder or whatever. Basically, in this next episode that you're gonna watch right now, we finished the game. But when we stopped the freaking recorder, or the, you know, the Elgato record, it freaking got rid of the first 20 minutes of the episode. So now I'm going to sit here and explain to you what the hell happened. Okay, so last episode we get caught by the crazy surgeon guy, Trigger or something like that. He takes you in the room, he cuts off your freaking fingers. Ouch, yeah, that hurt pretty bad. Even hurt me just looking at it. You escape, you get chased by this guy, you gotta go find the keys, you find the keys, you get on the elevator, basically you kill Trigger. Okay, he gets caught in the freaking elevator and he's dead. I think that's where we left off at. So yeah, thank you all for watching and enjoy the video.
Oh, jeez.
I thought we were outside. I did not jump on that.
I bet you have to.
I tried.
Oh. I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us.
Used us. Okay, so you're going to stay.
Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics.
You're right about one thing. Y'all are lunatics. You freaking psychopaths.
I just want to get the heck out of here before he starts, like, chasing me.
You turned off the sprinklers! Why? I said I have to burn it all!
I feel like I'm in a circle. I feel like I'm in a circle.
Just jump out of the window.
I can't. They're... I'm about to use all my batteries. Oh. He's gonna grab me. I feel like something is going to chase me. And I heard it. I heard somebody. Someone's gonna chase me. It's gonna happen.
Nope, there's your sprinklers.
There's my...
You gonna turn it off?
Oh.
Turn it on, I mean?
I did it too.
Turn two valves? What? You know what? Forget the sprinklers. Just get out of this place.
Right.
Pigman. Who that? Pigman.
Well, there's your answer.
I thought it was over.
There's your answer.
I thought it was over. Okay, well, obviously the sprinkler things are over there where he's at. He's gonna open that and kill you.
Run.
Thank you for throwing me through to the exit.
Oh, distorted vision.
Like a safe spot? You're killing your batteries.
Did you bring your ducky?
What was that? Did you hear that?
That was in the house and freaking somebody's running around and you hear some cracks in the wall. She's paranoid.
I'm so paranoid.
Okay, where's the other valve? Was there two in there or just that one?
It was just that one.
Of course it was.
We have to watch every little part.
can't. I'm gonna go look for my ducky. You just keep rubbing that one. I'm like over here sitting here with my mouth open, trying to pay attention to this.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know where he is. Bruh, I'm stuck.
He lost you.
I'm stuck.
We need at least maybe one more battery. Come on, go, go. Alright, valve, sweet. Get that thing, get out of there. We gotta go press that freaking thing.
Where?
No, 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 no. He's coming.
Juke him out! Go, go! Get through the wall! This is the wrong way.
Yeah, it is, but at least you'll be safe from him. You're really wasting the crap out of your batteries. You only have one. Through there, make a left.
Right here?
Yes, left. The valve is in there, but you can't go in there right now because he's right behind you. Go! Run!
I can't get through here. It's gonna grab me.
It sounds so fast. Why do you sound so fast?
Going straight for you. He always went that way.
Well, he's probably gonna turn around for me.
I bet you he won't. Why can't you just...
Now which way do you have to go?
I don't know.
Here, turn your controller back.
That scared me. I think the guy in the room is going to smack me because I put on the sprinklers.
Well, how does he know you did it, right?
Right?
He ain't gotta know. It wasn't me.
How'd
it was somebody
here?
Else. I don't know. He got one battery left, though. You gonna throw something else at us, game? You gonna throw something else at us before we can get the heck out of here?
Yes! I told you he was gonna come in here and mess with me!
Are you going to throw anything else at us?
A loading screen. That's what they're going to throw at us, a loading screen.
How about throwing a couple batteries our way?
How about, get me the heck out of here.
Wait.
There we go.
Oh, finally. Look for father. Why?
I can't see nothing.
Why would you be looking for this man? Jeez. I would find my car and find my way out of this place.
There's a guy with a freaking flashlight.
Is that Father Mark?
Is that him over there? What is going on?
What the heck is that noise? Dragon?
Who the heck is dragon?
I said a dragon? this doesn't make any sense. Why would you find Father... Our alive are you. Or you're alive are you. Or something, I don't know. This doesn't make any sense. Why would you try to find this crazy man who stabbed you? Oh, document.
Sam, where I need to go. I'm lost again.
She needs the dudes. Just goes home. What the thing is you got left? You didn't even see the ghost or anything.
I'm pretty sure I don't want to see the ghost.
The ghost of Christmas past.
Sorry about that, guys.
Okay. All that's right. The key to the maintenance shed. Battery? Sweet.
Battery.
Thank you. Okay.
Anything else? No. Uh-oh. Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, the leaves and everything.
No, I saw the ghost.
Oh, you did?
I saw his, like, black or...
Where are you going?
You know. That thing. Is this the thing?
Yes. How much more did this game have? I thought it was over.
I have no idea.
I thought after that...
What the ghost?!
I thought after that, that nurse thing, I thought the game was over.
You are? The ghost? No, he went through me!
Aren't you going the wrong way?
No, he turned me around this way. Did you see the ghost?
Yeah.
I thought I had to run! Down. I don't know. The ladder. Can you not go through me again, Mr. Ghost? Because if you do, I'm falling off of this shed. Oh, Lord. Wait, let's see if there's anything over here. Alright. You ready?
I thought you were gonna jump off just now.
Do I have to?
I don't know. I think maybe there's a ladder.
Oh, here we
go. Oh, slippery.
What was that? Oh, that scared me. Was it not recording?
Episode still going.
Alright. Camera difficulties, but we fixed it.
You are going to be totally lost without another battery.
I don't know where I'm going.
Okay, well, you need pliers to open that.
I can't get in this door. There's nothing over here. Just make me waste my batteries. You see anything?
Isn't there a ladder or something?
Yeah, I hopped off the ladder. I'm on the other side of that thing.
Maybe you gotta jump up on those pallets. Ladder right there.
I guess I don't need to be over here.
My man's got hops. Now what?
Jump down, maybe?
Looks like that's the only option.
Better.
Oh, thank you.
I'm getting so lucky with these batteries.
I know. Is that the door you gotta go through?
There wasn't a door. Oh.
He's a good man told me to find him outside.
gotta run now because I'm running out of battery.
I have to get out.
You're out. You can free free.
You can't see.
I can see his ghost.
Batteries. Batteries. Sir, you got a battery? Sir, no.
You're gonna catch pneumonia out here, man.
Batteries.
I don't think it really matters for him, huh?
Batteries, sir. Can I get it?
Leave me.
I was just...
You gotta jump up on the trash can?
For batteries.
Nope.
To die, but I don't have any batteries.
Keep going that way. Saving. Okay.
I hear somebody. The piggy man is after you. The piggy man is out there. Monkey.
I hear you.
Why didn't you go down?
Go down where?
Let's go your way. There was an opening over there.
Where? Right here?
I thought you have to get down there, I believe. Yeah, there's an opening right there. Oh. I feel like he is right there near you. He is right near you. Dark, like only thing you guys can see is our faces
in the rain.
In the rain, can you even see the rain in the thing?
Like, this is all you see. Like, what?
No, you can't even see the rain in the thing.
Oh, for real?
We can only see the rain, but you guys can't see anything. Game hears us and knows our needs.
I'm thinking I gotta go down the steps.
Yeah.
Oh,
in there.
We
go. Go, go, go! The game man is behind you.
No! Are you for real?
Yes.
Are you
he
for real?
I grabbed you. Go, monkey, go. Go, monkey, go. You got it. You got it. You got it. You got it.
That's some bull.
Yes, we are almost done this game. Just keep thinking that. Almost done the game. He's going through doors. Just gotta tiptoe out of here. Oh, he opened the door for you.
No, you did it. You freaking played all this. I'm just lost.
No, go in there. Hey, I was lost for a long time. I think I need to get that. Oh. Please be a battery. Give us a battery.
Please be father somewhere.
I think he's dead. Battery! And a camera. Get the camera and use the flash.
Yeah, right? Still works. I don't know where I'm at. The heck? I thought that was a freaking person.
Nah. Oh, we gotta go right there.
You gotta go back inside.
We're in the female area now.
The female area?
Outside.
Why couldn't you have saved me this? crap. I thought we were close to the end of the game. That's why we're playing 40 minutes.
40 minutes? Jeez, we're not that close.
There's a guy breaking out. And there was a guy in front of you. Did you not see that?
Female's place.
Yeah, but the guys are in here. I'm pretty sure there's no females left.
They ate them? No pun intended.
No, I don't know what they do.
Or some of those people... Well, then again. I was going to say some of the people like with the experiments done to them could have been females too. But I don't think there was any females at this place. I think they just brought the men here to experiment on them. I think. I'm not sure. Oh.
A freaking D battery.
There might be batteries in the stalls, but I don't want to look in the stalls because there might be people there. And I'm scared. Alright, we can't go this way.
So we gotta go back the way that guy was at. What's that sound? Is that
my phone?
Your
camera. Your phone? No, your camera.
Jeez, Pigman.
Go away. We don't want your Girl Scout cookies.
Wait, we're back in here again.
Yeah. Oh, please don't tell me it's Pigman. Because you can't hide in those lockers. He'll find you. This looks like the mail place. Oh, go up the steps. Oh, there's a battery. Battery.
Where?
Back. Oh, there's nukes.
Document. I want to read the documents.
Not really. Oh, I want to read them. Oh,
that's right. Like, no?
No.
No. Man, forget you, Father Martin. I will go, find you another time. Like, when I come back the next day or the next year or something like that.
Man,
after my freaking hands have been... put back together.
I forgot your fingers like that. I was gonna say, I'm climbing over the fence and then just get cut up by the barbed wire because I ain't...
He infected. His fingers gotta be infected.
Mm-hmm.
I'm guessing it's the only
way to go. You saw it when I was pressing the bugs.
Oh, there's more ways to go? Yeah.
He's further up though. Why didn't you go up?
I'm looking for batteries.
You might find something that you don't want to find. That's what I think. Did you come from this way?
Oh.
Jump. You can jump. No, you can't. Okay. I thought you could.
Somebody walking?
I feel like someone just like banged through the door.
Try again.
Run. Like get a running start. Cause I feel like you can make that. Yeah. Cause it's got the arrow going up, so that's why I felt like you can make it.
Oh, thank you. Ah. No more valves. No more valves.
You can cross from the upper floors.
What? Did you make an obstacle course? To see if I was the true person who was supposed to survive this whole thing? Ordeal, or whatnot.
More valves. Lucky. Oh, battery! I'm just gonna take this from you, sir. You have a
good
day.
Like a gremlin. Dang it, man. 3 fuses. What's that for? Elevator? Oh, get the keys.
No, to open that thing to get the key. I believe people chase you in here. Battery!
I believe people chase you in here too.
Drive the nails.
Oh.
Is it drive in the nail?
Yeah.
Is your screen red?
I've never seen anything like this before in the game. Maybe the freaking doctor did this
right
crap.
There's one.
Maybe I need to go all the way back downstairs, probably, just to find a fuse.
He is coming after you. He was running so casually, like, he was gonna, like, give us something. Like,
I have something for you.
Right, sir. Okay. I'm here to help you. Bruh. Batman came with a freaking wooden stick in his hand trying to beat us.
Are you serious? Get over there! Oh my god.
They can just get over there too.
I can't even see.
Are you done chasing
us? I'm surprised that I'm still alive, because that was horrible.
Is he done chasing us?
Yeah.
He will come after you. He's got something in his hand. He will come after you. Don't go talk to him.
I don't see anything. Fuse.
That's the can.
Dang it.
It's just, oh, is there a fuse right there?
Cans.
Is there music playing? You hear that?
I hear something.
It's like da-dup, dup, da-dup, dup. Do you hear it?
I hear something, but I don't know what it is.
I don't want to. Oh!
What?
It's my phone. That's what that was. It came with da-dup, dup, da-dup, dup. I'm surprised he didn't see you.
Just reminded me that he's still here.
It's saving.
Great.
Come on, battery. He went this way. No, he went that way. Okay.
Maybe all the fuses are on this floor.
Maybe. I don't remember this part of the game.
Me neither at all. I don't think I've ever seen this. I thought once you got outside, that was the end.
Oh, fuse. Batteries.
I hate you, but I love you at the same
we
time.
We have 7 now. We're about to have 6.
Hello. Goodbye.
Oh my goodness. Where did he cut this fuse? Where did he come from?
Jesus.
Where did he come from? You guys saw as soon as Monkey picked up the batteries, he was there. And I was playing. You caught me. You caught me, dude. I'm dead. You caught me. You caught me. Can you fight him? Fight him for us. Fight him! They're not fighting. Just pick up the fuse, right? You can't pick it up. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, do that, and then push it. It'll slow him down. Look at his finger! It'll slow him down, and then...
Where the heck is the fuse?
Over there. On the thing. And then jump on the thing and get on the thing. Can't you jump up there?
What the heck There's are you talking okay. about?
Hide under the bed! Or just, I don't even think he can get in, so you're fine.
Okay.
Yeah. Just chill. Oh, yeah. You saw him, right?
Yeah.
I feel like you could do that in the other room, too.
Oh.
But why would you want to?
With the guy in there?
Right, yeah. He's got a meat cleaver in his hand. Just get the thing. There's nothing barricaded with. Gotta pick it up. And now he after you. What the heck is going on here? I wouldn't hide. I would just... What's up, dudes? Run out the way. Run out the way.
Just God get dang out. It. Why do I always have to reload when he's chasing me?
Okay, you good. You got it. I ain't even gonna tell you where to go because I don't even know where you gotta go. Alright, we good. Now he gone. We ain't gotta go back in there. We got all the fuses, right? Did we die?
No, we didn't. Not yet.
You gotta go up the steps. Remember?
Nope, need the key to get up there.
But
so we gotta go.
Don't you need to go? You need to go back up the stairs to get back to the room. Like, there's a different set of stairs. Cause remember, like how it showed you how to, the arrow to go up. Well, you had to go up again and jump. Okay, you just did it. You just.
Oh.
I hope we don't have to find those pieces again. How do you know that you have them? And now do a little ring around the room.
Why you gotta look at me like that, bruh? Bruh. Hey. There's another one of us in here. There's two of us. Three.
Let's dance. How about that? Y'all like dance. Conga. The salsa.
Oh, it's on the other side.
Yeah.
Right.
It's in there.
Yeah. It's on the side.
Yeah, right there. Just put them on. Stick them in. What are you doing? Yeah, that, you know, alerts them to where I'm at.
Give me this goddaggone key.
Are you kidding me? Why didn't you grab the key?
It's downstairs. Give me the key and let all the crazies run to me.
Let's not have that happen and say we did. There you go, monkey. Your wish is there. Jump. What the heck was that? It was just like a scary noise and then it just went away.
Because I got the heck out of there. Somebody was probably chasing me.
Oh.
No more jumping? No more valves?
Jumping.
No, oh, god dang it.
We make it. What does it say?
Follow the blood.
What? Batteries.
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 Batteries. I can hold more than 10 in my pockets. I got 2 pockets.
I'm pretty sure you got some pockets in your shirt. Like your little jacket pocket. You know, the little pocket.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you got some pockets inside your jacket. Like, you know.
Can I get this walkie-talkie and give the other one to the Martin man?
I think once you find the Martin man, he's dead.
Yo. Oh, he's just crazy.
Are you gonna break down the door? You have to jump. Nothing?
Oh! What's up, yo?
You're just gonna follow him?
Yeah, I'm not scared of that ghost. I already seen what he looked like. He don't look creepy.
You know what he'll do to you?
In the game? God dang it!
What about her?
No! Oh. I freaking fell.
Just climb back up. Right there.
Oh.
It's alright, monkey.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I call the Ghostbusters. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
There is a part, I do remember this, that we're going
to fight
lose
the ghosts or something?
No, we're going to lose our camera.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
No, I'm not playing anymore. You're going to lose our camera?
Uh-huh.
And be in the dark?
I believe so. If I can remember correctly, we are going to do like some type of jump, and we're gonna not make it, or someone's gonna, you know, like the whole Lion King thing with Scar did with Mufasa.
Oh yeah, I got you.
Yeah, I feel like that's gonna happen, and then our camera's gonna get like lost in a crack or something, and then we're just cameraless for a while.
I thought you did not see the whole game!
But then we get it back, obviously. Follow the blood. Oh! Follow the blood is a bad idea. Following the blood is bad. Can you get in there? No? Okay.
Are you. This is why I don't try to close and open doors, because that's ridiculous. I gotta get in there where they're at. Are they
did
smart
you
enough
see
to.
Them? Those are the naked ones.
I know. I asked for it, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. You asked for Mr. Piggy Man. You asked for the naked man. You asked for someone to come chase after you. The game just...
Oh, dang it. This is the dead end.
They can't see you.
What?
They can't... It's dark in here, so they can't really see you, but don't fall down that hole.
Then why are they just walking all...
They're just walking on nonchalantly.
Yeah.
Because they can't see, but they know you're... Why are you... Do you want them to see you?
I gotta get back to where they are. To where they were.
There's two of them in here. Let's follow the naked man through the dark. This is, you know...
This is Monkey Boy all the way.
What? I think they were in there. No?
Hurry, dude. Walk a little faster. The elements were right behind me.
I wonder, do they do like the Jason thing where he stabs you if you're hiding under the bed?
Nope. Are you kidding me?
You can do it, monkey. I have faith in you.
Oh, so it's a jump again.
Yeah, you don't have to go all the way back.
I don't have faith in the character I'm being. Shoot, his stupid self.
True that.
Alright, guys, the camera is dying, so...
If you see us not right here no more, then you know camera died. But we didn't know, and we just kept going. This is the part. I told you! Get the camera! Grab it! No! I told you.
It would happen like that, wouldn't it?
And what's then, that?
Isn't it the two... Oh.
Come on, go! Go for your life depends on it. Wasn't there someone in there?
Yeah, like what?
See?
Well!
Now this is the part where it's gonna have to end it because we ain't got no camera.
Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here. So I'm guessing we gotta go back down and go find that camera because we can't
get past this part. No, you go throughout the top part.
But there's a light right there.
But you can't. Can you go down? Can you get back up is the question.
I'm saying though.
Do you want to go down?
I'm saying though, like.
I feel like you have to go that way though.
I feel like you have to go this way when you find your camera.
Okay. Well,
how are you gonna navigate?
Well, then go down. Go down.
The game is telling us to go through the dark. I mean, to go to the door and the
go
light.
Go through the dark. Yes, more darkness. You can't see. Where are you going?
I don't know.
Go that way.
Where the heck are we at, man?
You have to crawl under there now. What is going on?
Yo, I can barely see.
Oh, wait, here, we're almost there, almost there.
Almost where?
To the camera.
Oh, okay, good.
I don't think this part's long.
They just wanted to add something else.
They wouldn't do that to us, now would it? Do you think? I hope they wouldn't. Did you see that man?
Yeah.
They run now.
I ain't scared of these guys.
Ah! You ain't scared? The camera's right there. Is it the camera? No, it's not the camera. You have our camera? What did he do? Just grab you?
Do you have our? He just like scared us and kept running.
Oh. You all scared of him, huh?
Still ain't scared of our camera?
Yes.
For real?
With batteries.
Are you gonna get it?
No.
He can't grab that?
No.
I'm done. Alright, y'all. That's the end of this episode.
No, keep going. Keep going.
How the heck can I
you
not grab that?
You have to go around. Come on. At least get the camera before we end it. You had to get the camera back. See? Go around, like I said.
Man, a stupid old thing. Find it's a way back
now.
To the third floor. Oh, look.
Ow, it hit my back.
Are they running?
Yes!
No.
Oh, the camera's messed up.
Oh, bruh. Bruh.
Look, you just had to drop the camera. Now all the psychos are coming after us. All of them.
Bruh.
You hear them coming out of the woodworks?
No.
They are coming. Monkey, where are you going? Going around in a circle. Good, just go.
They're behind us.
Ah!
You scared me, God!
Just keep running. I don't know where to go now.
You have to get back around.
I'm pretty sure they want to see us, like...
Get back around! Go that way!
What?
Oh, I don't know where you got to go.
Get back around!
Just keep running! Just jump over! Run!
I am lost like a lost dog.
Just keep going! Go that way!
What are you doing? Doggy paddling?
I don't know.
This is the only way we can go.
Oh, jump over the thing! Oh, okay, there we go. Yeah, we came down, remember?
Mother Mary.
Alright. Now we got it. And now we gonna go see the Father Martin. That's the name, right?
I don't know. We ain't never gonna see Father Martin.
I feel like when we see him, he's gonna be dead.
We gonna be dead when we see him. We gonna be decapitated.
You gotta go that way.
We gotta go back upstairs with them naked
old men.
No, you gotta
go out the door with the light. Remember, because we came in, we had to go through the light. Remember? Remember, that's what you said.
We gotta go through the light.
We gotta go through the light to find the camera.
Go through the light.
Okay, now jump up there. Where you going? Get back.
Oh.
You forgot already?
No, it wasn't that I forgot. Father Martin.
Do not fall. Okay. He is in the administration block. I believe that's what that said. What place is falling down with you? Oh, we gotta go down.
I was a lucky jump, man. Wait.
We gotta go down.
We gotta go down?
Yeah. You see that door?
Oh, okay.
I think we were supposed to fall down with it. Just keep running and jump. Yeah.
Dude! What's... Only one way out. Only one way.
What? Show me that one way.
You see how I look? You see my...
Oh, the camera died.
See my clothes? I'm sorry, y'all. The camera is dead. This is a long video.
It really is, but we can't stop because we are just going too deep.
If we don't finish this game within this next couple minutes... We should probably just live stream the rest of the game. How do you guys feel about that? You want us to live stream it? So you can talk to us while we play? And tell us how horrible we are?
Give us advice. Tell us where we need to go.
How bad we are at playing this game.
And also that. And tell us how funny we look as we jump and scream.
Yeah.
I don't think we're going to finish it in this little cut.
I don't think so.
Piggy Man's back! You're going the wrong way. While you're doing that, I'm gonna put the camera up.
Okay. He's gonna grab me.
Yes. Oh, he got mad. This is hot.
The game don't know if it's... if he's chasing me or not. That's what it sounds like. It's like, should I be going off or should I keep going?
Right. You have guts, man. Because I would wait till the music... die down and then just be like, I'm going for it. And that's what happens when you have guts. You get hit.
I'm dead.
My heart. Piggy man man. Oh, he saw you. He's like, I don't like that song.
You love that song, Piggy Man.
That'd be funny if he was dancing. Like, if he did it too. Like, that would have been hilarious.
Come on, walk faster. Come on, Piggy Man. Oink, oink, Piggy.
Oink, oink.
Oink, oink, Piggy. Piggy Man. This little piggy went to the market. This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy had roast beef. This little piggy came home! Jeez. I don't even know which way I'm supposed to go, but I don't think I'm supposed to go that way with that dead man right there. Man, if they start climbing through the vents, I am done. Peachy went to the bathroom or something, so that's why she not yelling. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go, y'all. I don't think it's this way. I think this is the documents. I'm gonna go back and try this way real quick. Why the camera gotta be doing all that? I don't care about these documents. You see the I'm documenting this right now with my life. So I'm thinking I might have to, all right, I'm gonna jump out. But I'm thinking I might have to split this video up into two. Why am I even saying that? You guys won't know if I split it up into two until I do it. Sounds like he was trying to help me. Oh, whoa. Haven't we been here before? Retrieve the key.
It's coming. It's coming.
You got the key? What do you mean they're coming? Peachy Toast has returned.
I'm back. Had a little difficulty, but now we're back. What did I miss?
You missed Piggy Man trying to grab me, and that was two ways I could have went through the pipes or whatever. I mean the ventilation system. Uh-huh. I don't know if there was two ways, but I saw some documents. I ain't gonna pick them up because I just was like, you know what? Forget all that. I'm just gonna keep going and knock this dead man out of the way and go down that way. And then one of these guys.
Keep playing. No, don't get off.
Don't get off, yeah.
Right, don't get off because you saw us. Keep playing. We love music. He's going to come after you now.
Yeah.
You interrupted his playing, and now you got to go over there where he's at.
My boy.
The father up there? The father guy? Mm-hmm. Oh. It looked like a person.
Come on. Come on now. Well, we know where all the security went.
I'm glad the camera's not on anymore. My face!
Why we always got fouled of the blood?
The films are real. Why aren't you watching the films?
Well, I ain't watching no films. I'm trying to find my way out of here before I be in a film. You know, like a dead man in the film. They make a movie off you because...
A documentary?
Yeah, like a documentary film. Off of this
what
idiot.
What did you say?
Off of this idiot.
No, film. What did you say before? A dead man film?
Yeah, you know, like a dead man film. Like a person who... Yeah, a documentary.
A documentary. See? He's mad. He's mad that you walked in on him as he was playing a piano.
Bruh, I need to get in there. Where he go? He going around?
Oh, he coming for you.
Bump all that. I'm trying to hear some music.
Right. Like, play that piano, boy. It was a nice... Ow. Hit my hand on the wall.
Oh, is that a battery?
Battery! Now we have 7 again. That's awesome. That was not awesome. Did you see that?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, he's the guy who turned on the film.
At least he turning and worried about. At least he worried about the film and not.
Not you.
Trying to kill me. Yeah. Hey, wait! I've been playing for an hour and a third. Or no, I haven't been playing for an hour.
No, you haven't.
Maybe I've been playing for an hour. Maybe.
No, maybe half an hour.
But I was playing for a good long time. Because like, I kept getting lost. Remember?
Yeah.
And like, I figured, you know, never mind. Is that the way you have to go?
I don't know. I got a key.
Maybe you can open up that door that the guy locked.
Did I hear the piggy man?
I don't know, but you can't. Oh, this door was open. You hear the piggy man. Piggy man. Yes, that doesn't work anymore.
As soon as I see them walk past me, I'm out of here through the door that they just bust down. Did they bust it down?
You're hiding.
Okay. Oh, they busted down, alright. Oh, he's in there, alright.
Did they just leave?
Oh no, the pigman's in there.
Pigman?
Yeah, pigman.
Pigman?
Yeah, pigman. Yeah, pigman. How does he find his way through here? Like, oh, this guy that was over here was telling me that they were coming.
So, who's coming?
I don't know. The people. Man? Yeah, him too. Piggy man and all them other crazy folks.
Where the heck is this guy we're trying to meet?
How big is this institution?
Institution?
Alright, now. Now I'm locked up here. Okay. Nope, all the doors
are
locked. Nope,
you're locked. And the camera's messing up. Oh, elevator. Can we go all... Please tell me we need...
You need the... I found a key.
That was for the door. Can I go through that door?
Okay.
Those pots scared the mess out of me. Like, for real. There's a guy. Do you see?
Father? Please tell me that's you, Father. Father.
I don't think that's him. What are you doing? He ain't got no pet.
I thought that was Father. I don't see how. What are you looking at? Ain't nothing to see.
Maybe he liked the you know,
the blurry rain window.
Yeah.
And remember how his life used to be? Remember how he used to look? Y'all all look
maybe,
the same.
Maybe
now.
He's missing pants. You know. Remembering how pants used to feel. You have to go in there.
Yeah.
Oh, let's play some pool! You think one of the crazies might want to play pool?
Hex, no.
So there's one right there.
I wouldn't want to play pool with
Pick
them.
Up the pool stick and smack these mans.
Yeah,
throw
I know.
Some of them balls at them.
No pun intended, right?
No pun intended. All these people are going to get up and start following you. I
think
already
so.
Know
they've been
it.
Sitting here for a while. You see all that pee on the floor?
That's what that was?
They praying for somebody to save them, but if you don't save yourself, you're going to be sitting there for the rest of your life. Is this the way?
Nope.
Ba-ba-ba-ba. Got to go through one of their rooms.
I'm praying here. Probably. Right there. That's the room we got to go through. Nope.
Their pants right. Put those goddamn pants on.
They don't come out until you do. They had pants on. Those two had pants on.
Oh. I ain't messing with none of them. I'm trying to find my way home, baby.
The window. Follow the blood. Just don't jump.
Are you. Oh. I was off the jump. I was trying to jump. I was trying to jump.
Did you see that man?
End it all. Breaking my neck on the way down.
What does it say?
God hates sickness.
Oh. Thank you, God. You need to follow the blood.
Chapel.
God hates money. Oh, snap. Or honey. I think that said honey or money. I don't know.
God something. Pro something.
This is those guys. They're not trying to kill us. Hey, it's the guy.
Oh, I gotta edit some of this out. The key. We gotta watch you. Can yes. I just leave?
You can't leave.
Y'all some jerks. Father, you a dummy.
You alone shall escape, Metalva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here
can y'all is. Just have his tongue and liver?
You will watch
and what yours.
You're about as dumb as a box of bricks.
Can why I sit down and watch? This? Is he telling us why he's doing this?
He about to get.
Oh, I think he's doing this because of whatchamacallit? The Ghost Rider.
Ghost Rider from Marvel?
Oh, that's not his name? See, there he is! Oh. That was just that guy.
The elevator will take you to the main exit. Where the elevator at? Don't tell me I gotta go back. Why would you want me to record this?
That's a horrible way to die.
Sir, you are a true savage.
That man is naked in the background. Those men over there are naked.
At least they ain't got no wee-wees. They ain't got
like the two men. The two men in the freaking front.
Can y'all let me out?
You can just put like, you know.
Oh, he there. I movie sucks. What, like a bar?
No, I'm saying like get a picture of the censored and just put it there.
You can't.
You can try.
Okay.
I'm not gonna shake you.
Okay, I can try. Censor bar. Yo, yo, let me out for real. Y'all cool. Now.
I was
cool.
Gonna say for now. Now that he's dead, they going crazy. We'll eat everything. Your eyeballs, your liver, your earlobes, your feet, your pants, your clothes. That's probably what they did.
Ate everyone's clothes?
They ate their own clothes because there's no food in it. Oh, we're back in the main place. Piggy Man's coming.
Why do you gotta always be somewhere?
He was about to run right into his arms like, yes, take me away, Mr. Piggy Man.
One of these doors.
I suggest you go now.
I see the light down the main hallway. Wait.
It's not the main hallway.
Oh, Lord. Lord.
Jump to the back. Jump to the back. Go make it go up!
Oh, I hate you so much.
Elevator will take us home. Take us out of here. Woo woo. This is going on for an hour.
And 30 minutes. It's over an hour, 30 minutes.
we're about to win.
This the main hall?
Yes, monkey, open the door.
No. No, 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 no.
Wait, what happened?
That's not the main exit.
That was the main exit.
I mean, why didn't it let me out? Let me out!
The ghost! I think it's the ghost. He's telling you to come on down to the downstairs. We're almost done the game, guys! We are almost done the game. We are almost done. Like, right here is the ending.
Literally. It is?
Literally, yeah. You have to do some things, but it's in this area.
What do you mean, you have to do some things? I thought you said this is literally it.
Yeah, but you have to figure out what's going, like, what happened to the ghost? This is this area.
What happened to the ghost?
Yeah. And now it's just him down here with you.
Who?
The ghost. And you have to basically, I think you have to kill the ghost. You have to kill the body that's controlling the ghost. Cause like he's in this like orb type thing, and you have to go like, you know, like unplug his things. And then, yeah. Well, I don't want to spoil the end because we're about to see it, but, yeah.
Well, you're kind of, not really, but kind of.
Maybe most of the ending, but not all of it.
Okay, well, since we won't be playing this on a live stream, you guys can leave a comment. Maybe tell us what game we should live stream.
Yeah,
Or any scary games we should play in general.
Yeah.
See, if we were reading the documents and our letters, we would know what's going on. But we're just running through the game.
I know what's going on.
What's going on then?
We're in a psych ward.
Uh-huh.
With some crazies and a ghost. And,
you have to go that up.
And see, what happened was there was a man who owned this place and...
Keep going, I'm listening.
He died in here, and so did all the security. And the man who owned this place is haunting this place, and he is the ghost.
Wrong.
Close enough.
If the man who owned this place, why would he be doing experiments on himself to make him become the ghost?
What? Okay, so he's doing experiments on somebody else.
Yes.
Your brother!
Right there, he's with you. Get the heck out of here. Run. Fuck, he's gonna kill you. Go down it. Run.
You scared the crap out of me.
You didn't see the ghost?
I saw him, but I didn't care for him.
He's gonna kill you. You hear the music popping off?
I was standing right next to him. I thought we was chilling.
Pick him in. He's back.
Man, the ghost wasn't trying to kill me. It's trying to protect me.
No, right? He won't kill you.
Cool.
He don't want to protect you.
Dang. I thought there was going to be some loopholes in this game, but not. Oh, no.
Well, you don't have to worry about Mr. Piggy Man no more.
Great. Now, which way now? Back this way? Let's keep going.
This guy.
What type of picture?
I think this is the main guy. Like the guy who's been doing this to people.
Okay. You trying to be immortal?
I don't know what he's doing. See, it's Billy. Why can't we freaking...
Psychic.
Is he talking? Or does he have like the something playing?
Maybe he's talking through his mind. Through a computer. Or is this a recording?
See? We had to pull the plug, Mason. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him. But he don't want you to kill him. So he gonna come after you.
Okay, which way is that? Back this way?
No. Follow the signs.
I don't know what the signs are. So now I'm running from Billy.
Yes.
I thought you said Charles.
I thought his name was Charles.
Close enough.
Or Charlie. Yeah, what Charlie. Did I say?
Charlie? Probably.
Yeah, I think I said Charlie. I don't know. His name Billy.
Man, where your life support at, Billy?
There he is. Jesus.
Which way?
That way. Billy's behind you. He's in here. Go up the steps. You have to go the steps, and then go some more, and then go.
Wrong way.
Where the heck are you going?
Wrong way.
Yes.
No, I was saying wrong way that
time. No. He can't get you here. No, he can't. I was curious. Say yeah. Wait. He can. See, no, he can't. Deuces, Billy. Alright.
I think there was a document on the table, but oh well. He's in here. Yeah, he's in here.
What the heck is this?
If we would have played Whistleblower, I believe that's what it's called, then we would have known. He's right there. He's right there.
How do you pull the plug on this motherfucker, sister?
No idea. I think you need to, talk to him. Hey, help us.
This man don't even know what he doing.
Go back into the room. I think there's some computers in there. Maybe that might help, or go that way. Okay, you can't go out. Go up the steps over there.
Kind word about no Billy. Silly Billy.
Okay. Crap. Documents! One table. And oh, no battery. Hey! I got you a battery. Thinking of some documents. Go that way. That door over there. Alright, now you're in the area where you can cut off his life support, I believe. But obviously, you know, he doesn't want you to do that. So.
So it's still chasing after me.
Basically. Yo,
weak spirit. If he really wanted me to kill him, he would have done it already. I mean, if he really wanted to kill me, he would have done it already. You saw what he did to that pig man?
Yeah.
And the ghost wasn't trying to kill me. It was trying to protect me. Right? Cool. He don't want to protect me. Dang. I thought that was going to be something.
I ain't seen nothing to press.
Turn around. Can't. No, okay.
This man don't know how to work a computer.
Go that way. No, go that way. Did you come up that way?
Yeah.
Oh. I thought you came up this way, but okay. You say so. Oh, there you go.
Do not turn the valve. Cut off the what? I missed it. Billy!
Charlie!
Stop it, Billy! Stop it!
Billy, go get the other man! We're not the ones doing this!
You deserve this, Billy! You deserve this! Now what?
Go to his thing and press the button.
Okay.
I believe. Or press that button.
Button. Nope.
Go to the door. Oh, there you go. Pick up the documents while you're at it. What did it say?
I don't know.
Billy is right there. Billy is right there.
We couldn't go through this door, right? Before?
Yeah.
So now we can't open
it. You can just phase through that stuff.
Right. This is a big old area in this asylum, man.
This is a basement. Monkey, you got it. Just keep going. He's right there.
Dang, son.
All these steps, right? Jump. Too late. Jump.
Oh, come on.
I told you you could make it. Do it the wrong way.
Whoa,
he
Billy!
He is a buff man!
Oh, Lord.
Just keep running. You hear that?
Yes, that's them upstairs playing music! Who plays music this loud, this late? What time is it? It's late. It doesn't matter.
It's freaking almost 7 o'clock.
Well, if you guys can hear that, which I hope you can't.
It just sounds like a bass playing.
It does sound like a bass, but it's not. Okay, is that it? Did I pull him? Do I need to go back over here and check? Probably. Let's just make sure I did. Okay.
Sterilized. You're sterilized.
Isn't that what that spray's for? Like, get all the toxins off of you before you come through? Do I gotta jump back now? Yeah, of course I do. Oh. Whoa. Look at him.
What happened?
He grabbed me and slammed me against the ground. Come on, Billy. You can do better than that. This man is...
No! Stop encouraging the ghost to kill you.
If you saw what he did to the pig man, this man is just like...
Yeah, but...
I don't know if I want you to kill me or not.
Do you not want to get out of this place?
Oh,
you,
I do.
You just want him to kill you.
Oh. I want to get out.
You better stop wishing for stuff that you don't want happening.
What you need? Four awful? Six fingers? Five fingers? Billy. You weak.
Like,
you suck, Billy.
What the heck? He's not dead yet?
Billy, you suck! Come on. Try again. Alright, you can stop now, jeez.
Nah! You keep saying he suck. He gonna do whatever he can to kill you.
Got broken ribs, bro. You better go straight to the hospital.
We did it. We beat the game.
Really? Now how the heck could get out of here? Do we have to do that next?
Yeah, get out.
Which way is that?
All this for a story.
You crazy. You're about as crazy as the people in here. Who made this game?
No idea. Oh, you want me to look it up?
I love when games actually show your, like, your bottom half.
Red Barrel Studios.
What, the ghost is in him?
No idea. I think that is what happened. But!
You ain't never gonna get out of here. You know how far it was?
Billy.
Can I play as Billy and kill all them stupid police?
Nope.
So he's the one gonna be in the tube now?
No. You're just the ghost guy now. Well, Billy, he got inside of you so that you could be, so that he could still live.
I know. Was that guy's plan?
No.
The old man?
No, that wasn't his plan. You just killed the old man and all those troops right there. That's what happened.
Okay, what do I think about this game? It's freaking awesome. Up until
freaking
that.
Awesome, obviously. Up until the last part.
That was, that was kind of ridiculous. I mean.
Do we have Whistleblower?
It says new game Whistleblower right there, so maybe.
Play it.
Whoa.
I just say click on it to see if we got
it. Jeez, hold on there. Take your time. Calm down.
You're not ready to jump into the why we got called here?
I just almost played like an hour and a half of this thing. Surprised this freaking Elgato recorded the whole thing. Yeah. What'd you guys think of the game? I'm pretty sure you probably have seen this a million times from somebody else who have played it, but you haven't seen us play it. So, now that you have,
let us know how you think of the game.
Yeah, this is our second game that we actually completed fully. We're going to go back and finish the other games, too.
Yes.
We still have to go back and do Final Fantasy. She'll finish Dead
Space. We have a lot of games. You know, you might as well not even listen to the list.
Okay, yeah. Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching.
Hit that like button if you thought this game was awesome.
Even if you didn't think this game was awesome, hit that like button.
Yeah.
Share this with your friends, you know.
And family. And, you know, just some random strangers. Just be like, hey, have you guys seen Virtual Samia? And they'll be like, no. And then you just be like, I can show you right now. Yeah. And you just show them.
Yeah. All right, y'all. Have a good one.